City, Missouri. How the heck is everybody out there? Look at this, a beautiful night. The beginning of summer. It's the beginning of summer. I mean, could you ask for anything better than this? Could you ask for anything better than this? No. Not at all, not at all. Kelly and I were just talking. We were talking backstage. We were talking about the fact that we've had so many experiences here in the greater metropolitan Kansas City area. We were talking about one night.
No, the club.
What was it? One night we were back there in, oh God, what was it? It was either 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, or 89. I can't remember which. Who was around during those times? You probably saw us then. We were crawling around, where was that? Oh, that was up in Westport.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we're hitting all those bars up there in Westport, and I went home like a good boy around 3 in the morning, but Kelly decided to stay out of some after-hours play. That's back when, I don't even know
the
if they
blues
did
club
that.
down the alleyway.
So he was down there, and Kelly disappeared for about 2 days. He finally turned up. I think he ended up in a bartender's house or something like that, and they took good care of him. So we have very fond memories of being with you guys. I mean, that's just, oh, I'm sorry, Kelly. Kerry, strum that thing. Let me hear it. Oh, my guitar right here. Mr. Kerry Kelly. Last time we played here, I don't think you were here. There you go. Anyway, this is one of those damn Yankee songs I wrote with Tommy Shaw and Ted Nugent. You gotta love Ted, right?
You gonna shoot an arrow right up your ass?
I don't want to hear you cry anymore. It's a shame I've got to live without you. Help me out anymore. Come on, hear me. We'll be right back.